I didn't know how long you were filming for, so I'm like,
still photo?
No, I was trying to hit the button.
I've been into fishing lately a lot, and I bought myself an open spool reel, Abu Garcia. The baby's looking at the camera, then looking at me. I think she's
like, I see double.
Yeah, dad's there and he's here. Oh my god. So it's an open spool reel. It's down here. Abu Garcia.
We don't see.
Typical style.
No, we don't see.
That
kind of reel.
Yeah, it's an open spool. You guys know what it is. Well, actually, I should just take it out quick and show them. It's not.
Yes. That'd be a good idea.
You guys see it?
Yes.
Abu Garcia, it's a, I think it's a 8+1 bearing. It's all aluminum, very well made. And the ratio is, fuck, I can't remember. Oh, here it is. 5:1 gear ratio. Instant anti-reverse. So that means when you cast, and if you don't hit this immediately when your lure is in the water, this won't spool out on you.
Good.
And I would like to have two rods or two different setups, so I figured before I go all out and buy a really expensive bait caster, because they do get really expensive.
Oh my god, yes.
I was going to order just one bait casting reel. Let's see, let's get the information. This is a 6:3, 1 gear ratio, anti-reverse system, more line capacity spool design, lightweight and practical design, high strength engineer graphite body, more durable and powerful, push button lock system to avoid slide cover loosen, 7 bigger precision brass gears, and I think it was saying it was like 10+1 bearing setup. God. Dad, the boxes are really tight or my fingers are just too fucking big.
Big finger. Yeah, big finger. Ow, that hurts, babe.
So this is what it is.
It's nice.
Feels really smooth. I can see a little wobble there. It's probably just not set well. Yeah, exactly. It's not tight. That's the thing.
Show it to my more light.
And you got the brake system here. And you kind of hold it like this with the rod. And you cast down, you put your finger on it. Once your lure hits the water, if not, it makes a crazy ass bird nest. But pretty good so far. I might open it up and oil it up, grease it up a little bit, because you never know what these like Chinese. That's pretty good. You can see it spooling in. $30. With shipping.
Good.
My first bait caster. I didn't want to spend a lot, so. 11 ball bearings.
Good. That's
pretty good. Get a little manual here. How it's made.
Pieces.
Most high quality reels are like that, and it gives you a part number if you ever break anything.
Good. For all the parts in it?
Yeah. And it gives
a new little case.
Little shroud, whatever. Cool, so that's my unboxed, my very first bait caster. I really don't know how this is going to go. I might have to buy a rod and some different wire, because you don't put like 8-pound test in this. You put like, you know, 25, 30-pound test braid. I saw some on special for like $11 a Canadian Tire. I think it was spider wire camo braid, which is pretty cool. And that's it. A lot of people are telling me I'm going to hate this fucking thing, but that's
why. Have to try it to know.
Exactly. I'm out of here.